Hey, hello, good morning, good day, good night to Star Wars fans all over the world. Let's watch TVZ review only in Beno Arsentos channel. Hey guys, today I would like to present you another newest review of Star Wars TVZ. And this time here comes the exclusive TVZ, Star Wars The Vintage Collection of Ahsoka Tano and Grogu. And as you know, from two of my previous videos, we already seen the TVZ single pack release version of Ahsoka Tano. And now I don't know already yet whether this one is the new or just repack of that TVZ, getting some here and there accessories, extra accessories with Grogu and etc. And just let's finding it out. And by the way, today, the day when I make this video, we are getting the second trailer of the Obi-Wan Kenobi Disney Plus Hotstar. And let's finding it out just on my channel, Beno Arsanto. Here you can see the box of it. This is the same box that comes with the Star Wars The Mandalorian Boba Fett. Here is the side view. We can see Ahsoka wielding her dual sword and white. And also, this time it comes from the Mandalorian season 2, where Ahsoka train Baby Yoda. I think she's trying to train, but she cannot. So that's why Grogu must be handed to some Jedi, Luke Skywalker. And here is the inside of the box from the back of the card. So you will see some accessories here. Let we unboxing the box. We got it the side tape and we try to open this one. Here I'm getting the kind of paper, not instruction, but just legal paper. And then we can slide the inside box, the brown box, and no other box in here. So here just the brown box. We of course the same white paper bag inside. We can open it up and here they are. And this is the Ahsoka strangled in this small piece of the card box. And voila, we open her, we are freeing her, and this is the Ahsoka. Let's see the articulation that we are getting from her. And this is the her rope. And the rope is attached to her arms. So actually we can open up the rope, but I don't know this. Oh no, it's not attached, guys. It's just the articulation stuck the rope. So here, yeah, we can open up the ropes by pulling out the head. We put it back here, so you can see here's the double ball joint on her neck and ball jointed shoulder, ball jointed arms, and unfortunately that's not a ball jointed wrist, just swivel wrist and ball joint torso. And there is also swivel tight and the G.I. Joe style ball joint tide and also lower swivel tide and ball jointed elbow, ball jointed knees, I mean, then rocker ankle, the newest style of TVC. She is fully articulated, guys, just like the TVC before. And in the term of the accessories, we are getting some accessories that created from the movie itself. Like here we can get two long and short natural lightsaber, and this is kind of space lantern or space lamp, space torch, you name it. This is a space owl with the green color for his fur, and this is some rock, a random rock that must be get force pull by Grogu, and this one is some accessories from the Razor's Crest. I believe this is the ball, the metal ball from that cockpit. And also, this is the fifth or fourth Grogu I can remember. I already have all of the Grogus. Then this one is different. This is totally new. Let's see later in the comparison section. And in the term of the materials, I believe that she's come from the mostly plastic or like PVC plastic, and while on some part of her outfit made from rubbery plastic or a kind of totally rubber, like the skirt here and her ears, it's bendable. And totally, finally, from her robes, it's made from soft goods fabric. No strings here, and no, what do you call it, like bendable wire. No of that at all. None. And for the comparison, here is the old, not the old, this is still new because some of you haven't got it yet. This is the DVZ single version, single carded version, and this is our figure in review. And they are totally 100%, I'm certain this is the exact same figure, because if you put the single carded DVZ with the tunic, so you cannot tell which one is which that's wearing this tunic, because they are, she is totally the same figure, just repacked. But how about the Grogu? Of course, this Grogu is so different. And let's give it a light so you can see it better. And this one is the newest Grogu. He comes quite smaller because I think he is sitting, and he's sitting, this is sitting Grogu which with a sculpted hand. This is a kind of force pull Grogu with just one articulation here. The head is removable, so I think you can mismatch the head into the oldest Grogu. And he's getting natural face compared with this. He's getting a straight unbendable ears for this Grogu, and he is very, very natural. So guys, let me conclude the end of my video with a question. Should we getting this Ahsoka Tano and Grogu TVZ? The answer is depends on you. If you haven't get your hand with any Ahsoka Tano from the previous wave single carded version, so this is a big yes for you to getting all of these figures with the extra accessories. This is a must buy figure. And on the other hand, if you already purchased the single carded version of Ahsoka Tano, the answer is yes, still a yes, but not that big yes. This is why still yes for me, because you will getting the civilian version of Ahsoka Tano, where she must be spent all of her life getting away from Jedi Order and living her civilian way. And because you're getting soft good robe and the new Grogu, yes, the fifth version or the fourth version of Grogu, we will getting the new sculpt Grogu. This is sitting Grogu and force user Grogu. So worry no more, and don't took you long enough to snatch this figure if you have any figure, any chance. Okay, don't forget to see my other video, and thank you for watching. This is the way, and see you on my another TVZ review. Bye bye.
Terima kasih sudah menonton, jangan lupa tonton video aku yang lainnya. Dan jangan lupa untuk di-subscribe. Bye-bye.